For students of all ages. Tonight, he is joined by his fellow teachers and students, including his son. And yay! And as a reminder, later tonight, we will also have a Thai classical dance. So please do stay on for a bit. And ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy the show. Thank you.
สวัสดีครับ oh, very loud พูดไทยนิดหน่อยนะครับ ครู Phil Nurse ยูทีนี่ Thailand ซองเดิน and พูดไทยทุกวันทุกวันทุกวัน so that's how I can speak a little bit พูดไทยนิดหน่อย เข้าใจนิดหน่อย and these are some of my students and we're going to try to do this little ring try to do some Thai boxing this is Amy is one of my champions in the lady division and then Joe is one of my pro champions and this is my son and then this is little Zach he's nolab tired and this is John just had a fight last week it was a draw but it was a great fight I think he should have won the fight but that happens sometimes and this is Gemma is fighting on Friday so she's preparing for her fight right now she's going to be fighting so we're going to try to put together something fun for you guys what I do in the training I have a gym downtown Broadway and Reed Street it's underneath the Starbucks if you ever go to Starbucks it's under the Starbucks in downtown Manhattan so first of all we're going to show you some of the warm-ups that we do so Zach do you have your rope are you ready okay so Zach is going to jump in here come on Zach So Zach is going to come here and he's going to show you a little bit of jumping rope. This is what we do for the warm-up. So Zach has been practicing his jump rope. So he's going to jump. Just do 10 jumps for me, please. Ready? And...